I'm getting a call from Hal. He found us Brenda's position. What? Oh, I must be seeing things. All these officers are out here looking for Brenda? That's gotta be overkill. What should we do? We're so close. At this rate, they'll catch Brenda and us for sure. Think, Olive, think! Oh, okay, I think I've got a plan. Listen, Brenda is pretty far from here, right? And from the looks of it, every obvious route to her location is on serious lockdown. But there's always a back door. That's right. I want you to find that back door. Some way I could slip through undetected. I just slow you down, so I'll wait here where it's safe until you find it. But don't worry. You can count on me for support, just like always.
There are officers up ahead. Use your iris to check the officers' positions before moving ahead. We can't take any chances. A ladder, huh? It must be there for canal inspections. It doesn't look like we can use it right now.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down. Down.
careful. There's one of them at the top of that ladder. Don't forget to use your iris.
Startup. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Are you there? Watch your step. There's a big group of officers below you. They haven't noticed you're right over their heads.
Iris, startup.
Control room duty next shift.
Oh, man, what are you complaining about? That is the easiest post of all.
No way. Standing in that tiny room all day, staring at a monitor, a guy could get claustrophobia.
The sewer control room. Of course. We can drain the water and go along the empty canal. I sent you the coordinates to the control room. Let's go.
Iris, startup. Shut down. Iris, startup. Iris, shut down. Iris, startup.
Control panel. Those guards made it sound like someone's always posted there, so be careful about getting caught.
Iris, shut down.
Use the canal. I'm close to the canal, but there's a guard here. They're right in front of the door to the control room. Could you distract them?
Iris, startup. Information display. Shut down.
Great. Now I can get into the canal. Okay, see you down below.
Glad you came with me. Let's keep going. We'll reach Brenda in no time. You know, I first met Brenda on the day Neuron was founded, and it was love at first sight. But, for friends. Of course, we couldn't be more different, personality-wise. But I don't know. Maybe that's why. She's so smart, you know, and so together. She helped me out a lot while I was still getting used to the job. So now it's my turn to help her. We've got to get her away from the commander before it's too late. Brenda always acts like a tough cookie. She's got to be scared right now. Let's keep moving. Security's pretty thick here, too. I don't see any good hiding spots, but but it looks like this is the only path to Brenda. An alarm? And the dimensional stability levels are dropping. No!
This ain't good. All units, I want everyone on full alert.
There's something wrong. The whole facility feels unstable. That means Brenda's in danger too. We've got to hurry. Not to worry. Even I can handle aberrations. Shifting. Overhead! Look out! Here they come! Like you took care of all those chimeras. I honestly don't know what I would have done if you hadn't shown up. Thank you so much. Okay, we better keep moving. This way.
Thank you.
The intel I've got says Brenda should be right on the other side of that wall.
Hey! Are you two okay? Hold tight. I'm on my way there as we speak.
Here comes the cavalry, huh, Hal? Anyway, this intel of yours better be good.
Jeez! You're welcome, by the way. Anyway, you can see the wall, right? Brenda should be on the other side.
Vicious.
Should be just up ahead.
Hey, wait for me!
Huh, that voice. Oh, Hal, nice of you to show up.
I had a bad feeling and I was worried. You know, about you. I just had to come. I'm glad you're okay. Both of you. Besides, I could come in handy. You never know.
Maybe if we need a doorstop or a decoy.
I'm serious.
All right, let's go find Brenda.
Olive, thank you.
Hey, guys, let's maybe save the catching up until we're out of the big, dangerous sewer. This way!
Akira!
Relax. I came alone. I just want to talk to him. That's all. So you made it out alive. It's good to know you're safe. Why didn't you tell me? I'm your sister. Well, I guess it's not surprising. It wouldn't be the first time. Come back with me. I'll talk to the commander and work this out. It'll all go back to normal. Just like before. I know we can all be Neuron again.
I appreciate the thought, Akira, but I can't go back there. Ever since the Raven showed up, Neuron, it's changed. The commander barely mentions chimeras. He's buried in some new project.
That's not all. Dr. Calvert sent the Ravens after me when he realized I knew too much. Luckily, I did grab some of his notes on the way out. I still haven't figured out what he's trying to do, but whatever it is, I hope to God he doesn't succeed. And Akira, you're part of the project.
What do you mean?
Joseph assembled the team himself, but I didn't think that meant literally.
Now do you see? Turn against me if you wish. You are disposable. I have no more use for you. Do it.
I've no need to justify myself to the likes of you, Olive. My only judge will be the annals of human history.
Doctor!
Doing exactly what you did before.
What do you mean? What's happening to her?
A blessing from the Legion. Or maybe I should say, a curse. When a Legionis and a Legion are perfectly synchronized, it's like they're two parts of one body. And when half of that body is about to die, the Legion's survival instincts kick in to save it.
So the Legion takes over the Legionis' body and reboots it? This may be a bad time to bring it up, but after this happened to you, I did some poking around. And I noticed you've got the same cells as the Legion floating around in your bloodstream now.
I knew it might be a possibility when the Legionis system was completed, but it seemed so remote.
You know what? You might be able to fuse with your Legion again, on purpose this time, and hopefully control it. Push your Legion sync rate to the limit, and not even death could stop you!
Wait, how do you know whether they'll get back to normal?
I do not. But I do know that Akira's gonna kill us all if we don't at least try it. It's a long shot, but it's the only shot we have! It's all up to you, my friend.
Thank you. Today has been most revelatory. Finally, we're ready for the final stage.
That means...
That's right. Project Noah has reached fruition.
Understood. I'll begin the preparations.
At last, it's time.